Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. We are back with more NBA 2K22 mycareer. I hope everybody's having a great week. It is Wednesday for you guys for this video. It's actually Sunday for me for this video. We got 2K for today, as in Sunday for you guys, the video, the day that I'm recording the video. We got also Halo Combat Evolved for Monday, Tuesday. You're going to have mycareer for Wednesday and Thursday. And then Friday we will be playing some Pokemon Shining Pearl on Friday, along with more NBA 2K22 mycareer. This is the primary game. You guys have been loving it. Big shout out to another subscriber. We're up to 57 subscribers. That is a huge chunk of people compared to what was 90 days ago, about three months ago. Started playing 2K, and you guys have been just killing, hitting that subscribe button. That is awesome. I'm up to 57 instead of 47, and I do appreciate it. With all that being said, I went ahead and put my points. I went to the purser's desk and was up to about 13,000 VC. So I went ahead and got my steals up to an 85. Went and put two more points to get my lateral quickness up to an 80. So we are looking quite excellent in that factor. I'm gonna go ahead and turn down the volume just a tad bit, just for you guys, because it is quite loud, it looks like. The next goal is to go and get back into scoring again and try to get the mid-range up to an 80, which is about 12,792. Get it to a little bit more balance of everything. Might actually go to 75 actually instead and try to bump up to an 85 and 3. So 13,000 instead. We'll see in the full circumstance as I start to build up that much amount of VC. I went and got the shooting badge, and we went into Sniper from silver to gold. We have Deadeye at gold, Catch and Shoot at Hall of Fame, Mismatch Expert, which I'm not certain about that one quite yet. Volume Shooter at silver, so it's not too bad. Eventually, I would like to probably go into Hot Zone Hunter. Went and put another point into Unpluckable to make it where we don't worry about getting our stripped of the ball. We got gold clamps, bronze, pickpocket silver, and Talos Defender at silver. We are really close to hitting that 12th defensive badge, so that is gonna be huge. 12 out of 21, 9 left. We've got 9 left of this. We're at 5, we're close to getting our 6-1, already maxed out our finishing, so we are looking really good in all these circumstances. Next up is the Charlotte Hornets. We'll go ahead and take a look, quick look, see at the roster. Mason Plumlee is hurt. We got Gordon Hayward at 83 overall. I'm guessing Lamelo's hurt, seems to be the case. Terry Rozier, Miles Bridges, which we had to guard Terry Rozier. Great playmaking shot creator at A minus and 3. Not the best defender at a B, so we should have a good opportunity against him. Yes, he ended up tearing his MCL out 4 to 6 weeks. We might be hopefully just have John Morant just go off. This is like his game. Like, I might just sit back because the next one is Ish Smith. Good defender at a B, but we should be able to go, and him and I should be able to do a great job together. They got Miles Bridges at power forward, small forward, smaller version of a power forward at 6'6", but I like him at a small forward. He's a small forward at 225 pounds, but still really good player. I like Miles Bridges a lot. Gordon Hayward is Gordon Hayward. So we are on 8-game win streak. Let's hopefully can get these last three as W's. That'd be an 11-game win streak going into the All-Star break. Would be huge. 44-13. They're 17-39. LaMelo Ball being out for 4 to 6 weeks, that's going to hurt them quite a bit. They're going to even fall probably even further behind. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. Shortly after this video and get started uploading, I'll probably pin the sack. Gotta be working tonight. Yeah, like him and Clint Capella did a great job of that pick and roll. I was thinking the opposite. I was thinking like the roller being like Clint Capella, Rudy Gobert. I was thinking in that circumstance. And I was gonna say Clint Capella, but it was based off the ball handler, as in Trae Young, Donovan Mitchell, so on and so forth. Luka Doncic. Luka doesn't really pick and roll that much. Okay. 122-89, not too bad record. Okay. Isn't Plumlee winning the jump ball? What? Why do we have... Evidently, I haven't been paying attention to our team. Why is Juan Hernan Gomez starting for... That's my fault. Yeah. There we go. Why is Juan Hernan Gomez? I should have looked at our roster to see what the hell's going on. Why is he starting? Dylan Brooks, Kyle Anderson, Desmond Bain. There's a lot of options at small forward. I don't like the idea of Juan starting at small forward. Just for that factor right there. Wow. He airballed that. Woo! Oh my word. That was a decent dunk. I don't know what's going on with my guy. He's dunking quite a bit. Why does the graphics look so bad? Hold on a second, guys. I guess it is not too bad, I guess. Anyways. Back to the game. Ooh. Oh boy. Yeah. What? Ja, go, please. I'm gonna say, you should be taking over this game. Like, as much as I like the idea of taking over the game too, you got Ish Smith on you. I don't know, honestly, I'm giving Steven Adams the ball there. Good defenses, good defenses. good defenses. Alright. Okay. Got Anderson coming in. Cool with that. Oh my word. I'll take that. I was expecting to miss that, but awesome. Good defense. Good defense. Good switch. Ah. Yeah. 4.3 assists. 100% from the field. Oh my word. Juan, why are you starting for? Oh, good. Good, good, good. Please make your free throws. Okay. Got Tillman in now. We got Brooks. So he's not hurt. So why do we have him starting for? Again, I'd be accepting all a lot of the other plight. Oh, that was just... Oh my word. Okay. Book Knight, that was just not nice on poor Chalk. Guy watched sixth man of the year, Kelly Oubre. I feel like he's gonna win it this year. Okay. 14-11. I really do think he's gonna win it this year in real life. Like, he is just... He's almost too good. Actually, he is too good to be a bench player. And for him to accept that role, I'm surprised. Moving on. Taking a long view when returning from injuries. I mean, he's constantly getting hurt. And every single year since he went to the Celtics, they're like, Gordon Hayward to the Pacers. I'm like, no. Not for that $30 million contract, no. I'll pass. I don't want $30 million contract for a guy that gets hurt every single year. Give me Gordon Hayward from the Jazz. That wouldn't be bad, but $30 million is still too much even then. Yeah, Demons Breakdown. Dang it. Okay. It's all good. Okay. There you go. Just take your time. I'm not worried about assists. You go and get your points, kid. Triple J. Ah, PJ Washington. Dang it. Oh my goodness, we are down 5? And one. Oh. Gotta make them free throws. Good
defenses.
Really? Oh my word. Triple J?
Thank you. That was a bad shot by me. I'll admit that.
Oh my word. That's my fault. Dang it.
Good defense. Get it, Triple J. Back out. I'll take it. I will take it. percent shooting, plus 6, B, 9 points, 3 assists, steal. I'll take it. I will gladly take it. Woo! Halftime buzzer beater. Woo! He is up all on me. I don't know. Thank you, Steve Adams, for shooting that shot, even though it was awful. Go to work, kid. You got it. Good effort. Hey, I'll take it. I will take it. It's better than him, again, not willing to shoot at all. I'll take him shooting the mid-range. Good effort on the defensive side. Get it, Josh. Okay, that's... I would have been depressed if Steven Adams couldn't hit a shot over Terry Rozier, who is 6 inches shorter than him. Good defense. Yes, 3 seconds. Yes. Oh, we got Booker on me. Okay. This should be interesting. Get it, Jaw. Get it, Jaw. Woo! I'll take it. I will take it. Okay. Good defense. Ah. Kerry Jr. Okay. Ah. kind of want to go help him on the on that because Carrie's a little bit bigger of a kid. I don't know about that shot. Nice defense, Anderson. Ja Morant, you sexy man. Oh my word. Get it. Okay. Oh no. I don't want to get closer eyes. Poor Ja. Slightly late, dang it. Go. I glide for that shot. Oh my word. Yeah, I'll bump you. Oh, this game's way too close still. Oh, that was a... I feel like... He went brick house on me on that one. Tillman with the block and rebound right there. That was nasty. We're having some kind of different energy when it comes to our bench with Juan starting. Because Brooks is phenomenal. Again, he shouldn't be on the bench. I don't know what's going on with that, but... Can we just keep up the scoring? Okay, up by 10, 12... Okay, up by 13. That's not bad. Is this 77 overall only? Slash. I think 2K needs to upgrade this dude because he's a walking bucket. I don't know how he is defensively, which I... Any Charlotte fans, if you're watching this, let me know down in the comments how he's doing defensively. But he's a walking buck. Go. Oh, okay. I was expecting that to be a charge, but that works too. Oh, shoot it all day, baby. 19 points, 4 assists. Oh. Yeah, my bad. Ja frickin' Morant. Okay. Juan Hernan Gomez starting. Don't know what their thought process was on that, but I'll take him being cute. Ja Morant. That guy. Just tearing it up. Back out. Give him the ball, please. I'll take him shooting that. Take our time. Or Ja Morant can do cute things. Woo! Lead game in total points. Lead game in total assists. 7,746 fan increase. 2,160, 728, 1,865. Oh, so close to getting that defensive badge. 1,030 VC and 9,096 fans. That's pretty good. Making the Rising Star Challenge. There's this, but there's bigger fish to fry. It says about the guys I work with. I want to get that 100% team chemistry back. That's driving me nuts, being at 96. Like, it'd be one thing. Fans goes negative? That just doesn't make any sense. But okay. What are you looking forward to the hoopla surrounding the game? Why not? I guess we can go to the hoopla? What's that? What is it? Yeah, 2,700 fans, but okay. T-shirt. Okay, I don't know what the hell is he talking about hoopla. Let me know down in the comments below what a hoopla is. I'm having him Google it. I mean, what? Oh. Nice little season here. Year of the year favorite MVP contentions. Thing ever before you chase this thing. Gotta be honest. Just pull this off. Guess we'll see. Carry on. Like, now he's just trying to motivate me to carry on and have a great season. The rookie of the year favorite. That's awesome, but. MVP contention as a rookie? No. I didn't start till I was like 30 games into the regular season, so no, that's definitely not going to be a thing. Next up, we have the New Orleans Pelicans. They are... I don't know what... If
what kind of streak they're on, but they're 32-23, which is 8th in the West. This is actually a pretty huge matchup because this could be a playoff series in preview, because we are the first seed, they are the 8th seed. This could be a playoff series preview, and if we get our butts waxed, we could possibly not be able to move on to the next, further into the playoffs. We lose to them in the playoffs, and we lose to them here. But 5 games above the Warriors now, that's a pretty good increase in that us getting that first seed. The Nets are at 38-19. So they're only 1 game away from hitting that 20 mark on losses, which is surprising. We are 2 games away, which will put us at the 60 mark. We'll have only 22 games left once these last 2 games are over with, and we'll move on to the Rising Stars game. Then on to the last 22 games against Minnesota is the next game after the All-Star break. Okay, so this video will be for Wednesday at noon for you guys, and then Wednesday after I get off work, I'll probably get a little bit of rest and then create some more content for you guys for Thursday and Friday. With all that being said, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video right here, and I'll talk to you guys later.